Georges Perec's father, an immigrant of Polish origin and a voluntary recruit in the French army, died on June the 16th, 1940, at the age of 31, following a stomach wound. In 1942, Georges's mother, Cyrilla Perec, was arrested in Paris and deported to the Auschwitz concentration camp, where she later died. Georges Perec died in 1982. His last novel, 53 Days, was unfinished. In the guise of a detective novel, this book tells of the absurdity of a world caught up in a giddy downwards spiral. The author's notebooks, published at the end of the book, enable us to imagine the end of this story. But these sketches and working notes are also a pure illustration of the writing process, of the complexity and force of thought.
Georges Perec meurt en 1982. Son dernier roman, 53 jours, est inachevé. Sous l'apparence d'un roman policier, ce livre nous parle de l'absurdité du monde dans un processus de mise en abîme vertigineux. Publié en fin d'ouvrage, les carnets de l'auteur nous permettent d'imaginer la fin de cette histoire. Les manuscrits laissés par Perec sont au nombre de 6. Le cahier orange, le carnet Rodia, le cahier bleu, le carnet sur le meuble de chevet, le cahier blanc sur le bureau, le classeur noir 53 jours. À la cinquième page du cahier orange, sous forme dactylographiée, nous trouvons ces mots.
L'usure. La mémoire. Nostalgie. Écrire.